Lamprey here from Healthy Happy Staff, and I'll be presenting at this year's National SIA Health and Safety Conference. I'm curious, do you find yourself brooding about the past or anxious about the future? What about a ping of an email from the wrong person? Does that send a shiver down your spine? Or do you hear yourself saying, I really can't be bothered with this? Unfortunately, these are some of the repercussions of living in our 24-hour-a-day, 7-day-a-week, fully engaged world. Imagine, though, if there was a 2,500-year-old scientifically proven way to disengage from this overthinking, a way that helps increase your well-being, your resilience, and gives you the ability to catch the curveballs that life throw at you. At this year's conference, I'll be presenting in the health and well-being stream, and I'll be bringing my workshop, Mindful Me, How to Catch a Curveball, to the conference. This year's conference is being held in Sydney at the International Conference Centre on May 22 and 23, and the theme is Back to the Future. I invite you to join myself and health and safety experts from around the country as we present and share our skills and knowledge with you. I'm really looking forward to catching up and spending the time with you, and look forward to talking further.